former U.S. President George H.W. Bush passes away aged 94, the 41st President of the U.S. George H.W. Bush passed away on Friday at the age of 94. His son, 43rd U.S. President George W. Bush, announced. Bush, the last veteran of World War II to serve as president, was officially the longest-living president in U.S. history. He had also served as the U.S. vice president for 8 years. Delhi police withdraws alert as PAC says suspects are its students. Delhi police on Thursday withdrew the terror alert advisory in the city after an official of a Pakistani religious university confirmed that the two alleged Jaish-e-Mohammed operatives in the posters were actually its students. The university official also claimed the two never visited India. The picture showed the men posing with a milestone stating, Delhi 360 kilometers. Ferozepur 9 kilometers. Maldives rejects reports of deployment of Indian troops. The Maldives has rejected reports that it'll allow the permanent deployment of Indian troops in the country in return for financial aid. Reports had stated that India offered the Maldives an aid of $1 billion in exchange for stronger security ties with the island nation. The aid would help the Maldives repay its debt to China. The reports further claimed